I had a teacher that was my favorite teacher from elementary school. Her name was Beatrice Damansky, and she was my sixth grade teacher. She encouraged me and she supported me. And even after I left the sixth grade, she continued to write me and call me and send me letters. And we were in touch with each other all the way up to the time that I became a judge.